This is the Turtle Beach Atlas Edge setup video. To start, plug in the Atlas Edge to an available USB port on your PC. Plug your headset into the available jack on the Atlas Edge. Before you open Control Studio, you need to adjust your sound settings. First, make sure the Atlas Edge is set as default device for speakers. This gives you the full experience of the Atlas Edge and allows you to optimize your game and chat settings. Click the Recording tab and right-click the Atlas Edge microphone. Make sure to set this as your default device. Last, click on Communications and set it to Do Nothing. Now, open up Control Studio. Once you see the Atlas Edge in the corner, you're good to go. With Control Studio, the Atlas Edge gives you the ability to change game treble, game bass, superhuman hearing, and more. To learn more about Control Studio, check out our Control Studio walkthrough video. That's it. You're now ready to use the Atlas Edge. Thanks.